Then I'm gonna show you how to use the leather strop. Here I got four sides. Here is some pasta with different grit and a regular knife. Now we're taking Masahiro and MVR series. The hardness is 58. And I'm gonna show you how to use the strop, leather strop. This knife have one side sharpening, so another side is flat. So basically I'm gonna sharpen only one side and then very little on other side. So let's start. The knife, I'm keeping the same angle as the cutting edge, that's around 15 degrees, so something like that. And then we're doing the slowly moves. You don't have to push on the knife, you just basically have to slide. You have to do some kind of few moves. You have to do few moves to make your knife sharper. And you're gonna see the big difference, how is changing the cutting edge. And in the end of the video, I'm gonna show you which results we received. This knife is 21 centimeter. Standard knife for a chef from 18 to 24 centimeters. Alright, so now I'm gonna use another side. Keep your eyes that now another side are doing absolutely flat, like that. So now we're going on number two. It's a little bit more fine pasta in here. You're starting with the tip of the knife and going all the way through the end of the knife. You don't have to push. Smooth moves. Okay, now we're going to another side. That's probably most common pasta in the world, the green color. It's a fine pasta. You have to try to keep the same angle all the time. I'm doing around 15 degrees, about 12-15, of course it's all approximately on the eye. Okay, and now we're gonna do another side, which we're gonna do flat. We're gonna zoom it a little bit. And now we're coming to the last, the fine, super fine pasta, and doing absolutely the same as we did before. That's how I'm using the leather strop. Basically, not only me, the whole world. That's how you can make your knife sharp again. And then this side flat. Since this knife have only one bevel, if I say that correct, bevel edge. Okay. Now you can see it's become very nice and shiny. The cutting edge is brilliant. We're gonna do some test. And as you can see, the knife is sharp again. Thanks for watching.